one right here goes out to our HDL-LDL ratios and to our HMG-CoA reductase enzymes and to our atherosclerotic plaques. This one's for you. I'm sorry, Ral Jackson. When I eat a meal, never care about my arteries, just can't stand the taste of margarine. I'm sorry, Ral Jackson. I don't have your zeal. Just cause I put butter on my bread, you think that quite soon I will be dead. You walk into lectures teaching with a cheeky grin, but all you ever tell us is eating butter is a sin. You show us risk assessment charts, the population data. You quote from all your interviews, you kindly gave the paper. Smoking's bad, we know that, we hear that every day. All we're thinking while you talk is floral shirts are kinda gay. Your epidemiology is way too hard to cram. All we want to hear from you is what's in the exam. We know you'll outlive all of us, you keep so fit and healthy, but most people live to get laid and get wealthy. So keep your hands off my diet, my deep fried battered feed, because my risk of heart attack is not guaranteed. I'm sorry, Ral Jackson, I know how you feel, but if I live to over 65, statins will be keeping me alive. I'm sorry, Ral Jackson, but here is the deal. I don't care if you think I'm a fool, high-fat foods get me through med school.
Me and my butter got a special thing going on. You say it's deadly, I say it's flavorsome. I won't be changing to veggies, fruit and water, just because I've got some narrowing of my aorta.
Sorry, Ral Jackson, to ignore your appeal, but it's hard to take it in when you look so like Robin Williams' twin. I'm sorry, Ral Jackson, but I keep it real. If you ever need to talk to me, I'll be at Leroy Al Bakery.